nation in a world that's left us cold. Can we get back to the altar, back to the arms of our first love? There's only one way to the Father, and he's calling out to us. To the captive it looks like freedom, to the orphan it feels like home, to the skeptic it might sound crazy to believe in a God who loves. In a world where our hearts are breaking and we're lost in the mess we've made, like a blinding light in the dead of night, it's the gospel that makes a way. It's the good news for us all. It's greater than religion. It's the power of the cross. So can we get back to the altar, back to the arms of our first love? There's only one way to the Father, and he's calling out to us. To the captive it looks like freedom, to the orphan it feels like home, to the skeptic it might sound
keep walking. scared to take a step, afraid to see what's next. So you wait till you think it's safe to move. You tend to think too much. You need to open up your heart to see where he is leading with the lamb. Just for your feet, a spotlight just for your path. When he moves, you got to move. You know you got to lose control. Let go, there's nothing left to hold on to. This life you live is really not your own. So where he goes, you go, you know. He leads and you follow. He moves, you move. He moves, you move. He moves, you move. When he moves, you move. Right now.
No matter.